Okay, Donna, so I'm making a video of my greenhouse for you. Here we have basil, different varieties. Here we have some beans. You know, set a beer. See, kind of small still. This is a thyme bed. Also have some side beacon. Small still, but the thyme is okay. Here we have some purple cabbage. Kind of small, but it's not folding already. And a green cabbage here. Here we have some cucumbers now coming up. Here we have some more scythe. And here we have cucumber tree already established and picking from. Cucumbers on them. Okra. Start to pick from them already also. We have some okra crackers here. Here we have cauliflower and broccoli. More tomatoes, more cucumber, I mean. Here we have seasoning peppers. Take a nice load, a lot of them. Lettuce. This is a mini romaine, a foreign species. More lettuce. Some of the birds might look thin, but I'll pick out from them. Across here, we have tomatoes. This is a small cherry tomato. See, start bearing already. Here we have a grapevine. Here we have saffron or turmeric, aloes, and a sage plant. More aloes. Here we had some rockets, but I put in some small tomatoes, and I'll be getting rid of the rockets soon. We have more tomatoes. Big thyme, lemongrass. We have this plant here, not known so locally. Parsley, broccoli, rockets, any thyme, lemongrass, ginger, cauliflower. I got a little one coming up here now. Now start to be rosemary. Paracetamol plant. This is a kind of plant for headaches and stuff, pain. More okras. Here I have some dill. I'm doing some work on this bed here. Dill and cilantro. Eggplants. This is a tarragon. Mexican tarragon. Here we have mints. Here we have some eggplant. This is a long one, but like a small one with being very nice. This is tomatoes and hot pepper. Mint, shadow benny, and this is a species of pepper. Grow very small. You can see some of the flowers already. See, already a pepper on it. It's a very small pepper plant. And here we have bell peppers. Have a few on them. Well, that's about it.